I am Serge and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on songs of ELO, and the next song is one of my favorite songs of all time from the album Discovery. It's called Shine a Little Love. I love the happy, upbeat arrangement of this song, and when I first heard this song in 1979, I thought it was like a horse galloping, you know, with the arrangement and all. I heard that they used a 40-piece string section for this song. This was ELO's foray into disco back in 1979, and that was, of course, the height of the disco era. It has a very happy, infectious beat. This song also has a very positive message. It's about how shining a little love can make your day. Anyone who hears this song will always have a sense of urgency. I love the vocal harmony, especially in the chorus. It repeats, "You shine a little love on my life, you shine a little love on my life, you shine a little love on my life and let me see." It's actually impossible to say these lyrics very quickly. Jeff describes his song as jolly and bouncy, and he recalls the writing process as very positive. I love Jeff Lynne's smooth falsetto in this song, and great instrumentation, of course. This song has been described as Beatlesque with its pop hooks and craftsmanship.
You shine a little love on my life, you shine a little love on my life, and let me see.
one of my favorite songs of all time, and I believe that this is the perfect song to listen to when you are in a rush. Shine a Little Love by ELO from the album Discovery. Thank you to ELO for the gift of music. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Instagram and Facebook. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.